I'm Samantha. Sorry, Manuel had to go for just a little bit, but that's okay because I heard you just were needing some soothing. So, what can I do today to make your life a little bit calmer? Okay. Yeah, you feel free to post whatever requests you want, and Samantha'll see what she can do to take care of it. So I think for right now, why don't we just start with a little bit of a scalp massage? You can just relax. Everything's gonna be just fine. Okay, just take a nice deep breath, and then let it out. Goodness, you have tension up here. Let's see if I can take care of that for you. If it's okay with you, I'd like to give your sinuses a little bit of a massage just in case you're having any headache issues. So just deep breath. Don't worry, I won't push too hard. Maybe your neck just a little bit. Let's see about your neck. That does look really tense. Okay, just deep breaths. Deep breaths. squeaky chair. I should really take care of that, but I'll try really hard not to jostle it anymore. You're just here to relax. Nice deep breaths. Just think about how good it is that you're done for the day, and how nice the weather's gonna be tomorrow. Or if it's gonna be bad, that's okay. Maybe you just wrap up in a blanket and watch the rain. I'm gonna move down to your shoulders, so just deep breaths. Let's do one at a time so I can really concentrate on that for you. Your shoulders are really tense. Let me just see. Yeah, you've got a knot right about there. Let me see if I can get that for you. Just keep breathing. Deep, deep breaths. I'm gonna do just a little bit of your back for you today. Let's just see where you're tense. Hopefully this has all been very soothing for you, and I hope you have a great rest of your day. If you're going to bed, I hope you have a really good night's sleep. Otherwise, feel free to come back anytime and just ask for Samantha. Good night.